how to get this angle like that.
So take your combinator square and mark it right here. So that's about so many inches that way. Then take that, put it that way, and mark it that way. And then just take your square, square that off like that. Make your mark. Then come here. Make your mark. So you're gonna cut all of this off into there.
Sweet.
Thank you. Please subscribe.